Hey guys, Justa here. It was probably the last episode of season 11. I did solo queue after some pretty disappointing groups in LFG last two matches. They were close games, I guess, but just didn't feel like my team was the team. I mean, we tried, but just, I don't know, a lot of switching and uncertainty. Let's see how this goes. At least we have a decent team comp in terms of, you know, picks. Nobody responded to voice chat though.
Hey, salute you.
Get out!
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Hey, salute you.
All systems checked out. Ready for combat.
You like this one?
No, nobody outside. A couple of them still behind us, but I don't know what they're doing. Ryan behind. No, we got a pharmacy going here. Just push the payload. They have almost all DPS.
Shit.
Oh shit, no man! We need that shield back up. Shit, here they come. Watch out for the
Justice rains from above! Thank you.
This will heal you. Alright, we're gonna have trouble because they have a widow and a pharaoh. Can't exactly counter that with a soldier.
Right. That was my idea.
Plus they're pocketing the fire, so... But luckily, none of them are on the point. Ooh. That was a good widow shot. Nobody around the corner, I don't know where they're all at.
Uh oh, Torb just posted a
widow behind.
Where's that? There.
Hog up top.
Get that man.
Hog slow.
Targeting the Mercy, I went in too far.
Hog's above us. Hog's ulting behind you guys. Well, they have no tank, I don't think, right? Just a hog. Hog's behind you.
Down.
Hog and a Mercy in the hold.
They got a Widow.
Hog behind us still.
Yeah, he got trapped.
Watch out for Widow on the right side when we're coming around this corner.
Moira and Hog behind, and a Junk.
Okay, yeah, they are behind you. Experience festivity. Nice, nice ult, nice ult.
I gotta be honest, I'm not doing so great this episode time. Man, that Widow's just scary good, or very lucky.
Yeah. I didn't watch the replay.
Well, I was jumping through the air as Junkrat, and she still just hit one shot of me.
That's probably luck. Dude, that hurts hacks. Just kidding.
Yeah, everybody hacks in bronze, you know?
I see a sniper.
It's high stakes here, man. Good job, guys. I wonder if it's one of those throw to bronze groups because they're all DPS practically. Switching sides.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero. I wonder what's wrong with the Widow.
Oh, I meant to say that. I meant to say that in group chat, but whatever, team chat.
That's alright. That's fair.
But man, yeah, it's like, of the three DPS, she was killing it more than anybody.
That's right.
The true enemy of humanity is the sword. Delegator online. I have opened the door.
Executing pre-combat routine.
I also took the teleporter and realized it went
too. Like,
oh yeah, I use it to skip ahead. Yeah. Victory is assured.
I don't even know what I was thinking. I'm like, this it goes somewhere else. I
where does it go? Somewhere else. Here, I'll give you another cool teleporter. Watch. There we go. Paraminum space.
Oh dude, hell yeah. Oh right, yeah. No consequences.
Oh, yeah, every time you teleport, you lose 100 lives. Sorry.
Oh, shit. Oh, I see them up top. Nice. Nice trap.
Pharah above us.
Pharah, of course.
Yeah, she's at like one hit point on our left, but I can't get her.
David,
I got Hanzo now too, careful. And a Widow, man.
Watch out for Roadhog is right above us. Oh no! I almost got her! No, I just fell off the net. I got the Pharah. That just finished my life.
I think I got Nana now.
Get into position.
Coming to the heels. I'm far away, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Oh, that was some short justice. Roadhog behind, empowered. Just a Moira and an Ana on the payload. Got me.
I'm going around the back side. My ultimate is ready. Oh no, Ana's up top.
I will follow. That's the Widow, I think, up top.
Or the Widow, yeah. Oh shit, they go.
Teleporter online. I have opened the path.
Farrah's right above us.
I know, she's pissing me off. She's killing me.
Well,
oh
just...
my gosh. Dude.
There is still much to be done.
Build the payload has reached the checkpoint.
Are you gonna target the Torv? Sometimes I have trouble doing that.
I foresee great things for you. Turret deployed.
Ryan, get with the team, Doc.
Turret's under fire!
Oh, she doesn't like my turret.
Armor here.
Good.
Team up for special attack.
Wow, that Widow's... I don't know what they're complaining about, man.
We're not getting set up enough to have a Torb right now.
Yeah, I was just trying to get rid of the Farrah because she was constantly killing us.
We could switch to,
This will be a
left side, yeah.
Oh.
Top right hog.
Armor over. If you want something done right, you'll get yourself. Armor
over.
How many is that again? How like that losing count?
Yes. Bears down too.
Give me some heals behind you guys if possible. Thank you.
Where are you?
Never mind. I was ready. Huh. They're coming in hard. Don't push out beyond the bridge. We don't have to go that far. There's spawns right there.
Right. Sorry, it's just old.
Oh, I know. Just saying. We have them trapped on the point. We don't want to get greedy.
Definitely.
Very weak up top.
Yep. Widow up top.
She can heal. There's a mercy up there too.
Okay.
Mono's weak up top. There we go.
Watch out, they set a
activity.
Well, the door just shut. They finally got a tick. Turret. Finally. And I got a minute left, so watch out for the ults.
I have big plans for you. Let's get started.
60 seconds.
Armor here. I foresee great things for you. Let's do it.
Widow's on the left now.
Fire behind.
I know, she ulted my turret, I think.
Widow behind.
Widow and then Mercy? Battle Mercy. Out. Good job, guys.
Nice. Good shit.
They couldn't do anything that close range. Their whole team was snipers, practically.
Play of the game.
But yeah, guys, this is an episode. Actually, one. Feels good. Don't think I did a lot until maybe the tour. But yeah, guys, just a guy signing off. Oh, I may as well stay, actually, for my SR, because this will probably be the last game of the season. It's like my fourth today. Look at that accuracy, guys. This is why Junkrat's awesome. I mean, 14% accuracy, and I can still do something. I had a real hard time with Junkrat, though, because... you know, the Pharaoh and all that, Widow, no good targets. So close to 1300. It stuck 1200 and some for so long. But yeah, guys, signing off. Catch you later.